Breaking news here in Hot Lava City, where it's always cold. We have some fiery news. Wait, what's that? It's not fiery news? The news that there's a fire? Oh, oh, there's a fire! Let's turn it over to Dominic, who's on the scene right now.
It's Dominus. It's on fire.
Is there anything else that you'd like to share with the people? Like, is everyone okay?
Yeah. I guess not.
It looks like we're gonna need some help down there.
Well, all I know is you're gonna have to come down here because I don't feel like reporting this. Here come the people with the tight pants.
Ah, no shame talking about us. We all be trying to save
people.
Anyway, team, we need to get this fire put out. Reflux, you about the wet hole to get it prepared.
Aye, aye, get it done.
That's right. Help move all the citizens out the way. We don't need anyone getting hurt.
I'm on it.
Paul, would you please go help her?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Guys, they're doing it. They're actually putting out the fire! Excuse me, you guys are amazing. Please, the audience must know, who are you?
I am Dr. Reflux.
I'm Fast Forward.
You already know the one and only.
The man, Paul.
I am Paul, and we're the B-team.
Oh my gosh, thank you. Y'all all say my hi!
Did I do it? Yes, I did it. What was I supposed to do?
Did you start the fire?
The fire, oh, the fire. Yes, I started the fire. We started the fire.
We just started the fire.
Did they get the message? The message. Oh, the message. Yes, they got the message. I think. Do you even know what message I'm talking about?
That their pants are really tight?
No, you imbecile.
Forget. I guess I have to do it myself. The question is how?
I have to make them doubt themselves.
I have to make them think they're not consuming it.
What the heck? Where did you come from?
Oh, I followed her in after the fire incident.
Night, lad. I thought you said no one saw you. Whatever. Just don't get in my way.
So does that mean I got the job? Okay, so what was the message?
Well, I believe that if I...
Wait, let me get this straight. You want us to diminish their self-confidence?
Were you not listening? That's exactly what I want.
But how does that help us?
If we diminish their self-confidence, they will completely forget who they are and what they're capable of, leaving no one to protect the city and stand in my way.
But sir, there's nobody in front of you. We're behind you, for that matter.
I work with a bunch of buffoons. Anyway, the question is how. Flashlight!
Fetch the time machine!
Rewind!
Hello? This building is literally on fire and I'm stuck inside!
Are you gonna report this correctly? Or do I need to come down there and do it myself?
I mean, sure, if you want.
I could just leave. Okay, well, here come the people with the tight pants.
See, we need to get this fire put out. Reflux, you hook out the wet hose and get prepared.
Aye, get done.
That's where I'm coming with all the sisters out of the way. We don't need anyone getting hurt.
I'm honest.
I think I broke my leg. How? You weren't even going fast. You're only going like 2 miles per hour.
Oh, Mass Mama, this hose isn't working. I think someone cut it.
What? It's taking all so long. I literally found them out in here.
Everything is going wrong.
Doing just that. We're good superheroes and we have to remember who we truly are and not listen to the lies of